talk about this team and how much fun it was, this amazing run you guys had.
Well, we thought the season was going to suck, but then we became division champs, and then we became our sectional champs. We never thought this would happen, and it was amazing.
Yeah. How much fun is it to play against a great team like that? I know, obviously, you want to win, but still a great team.
Well, first, you're like, oh, they're not that great.
Yeah.
And then turned out a different way, but we like the challenge. It's better to play against teams that you want to be challenged against than just to play against the weaker teams.
Now, what's your future in volleyball? Do you see yourself as a college player, and what do you hope for?
Hopefully, I'll be playing college.
Yeah.
I'm not sure yet.
When you do get to college, and I think you'll get there because of the way you play, do you see yourself playing alongside players like Nicole Kincaid and some of the better girls on their team?
I'm hoping so, because I'm starting my club season on Tuesday.
Yeah.
And hopefully, I will be up there and ready to play on the college.
How proud of you, of your teammates, and to be able to get here and do something that's never been done before.
Very proud. We're a new program, and young players, a lot of players stepped up. Even if they didn't play, they were all cheering us on, and it was just great.
To know a little bit more about this team than you did, what did you guys know about Northern other than the fact that they had a great run?
Well, we saw a little bit of them playing against Chatham. We watched film yesterday on them playing, and they looked great. They were definitely a dangerous team, and we were looking forward to playing them.
What stood out about them? They've got a big hitter like you, and a pretty good setter, I thought.
Yeah, they had a really, number 22 is really good. I was a little bit nervous to play her, digger hits, but.
Is it fun to play against another big hitter like that?
Yes, I love a lot of teams in North Jersey and New Jersey. Their main players are the big middle, so it's always really exciting to go up against them, and it challenges you to become a better player every time. Yeah.
How'd you guys get here?
You know, it beats me because, you know, we've been traveling an hour and a half for the last 10 days.
Yeah.
And, you know, supposedly it's South Jersey, but, you know, I think it served us well. We were road warriors, and we played better, you know, long trips. We were loose, we were goofy, and that's all it took. You know, we weren't too intense or serious, and that's how we did it.
Is that really kind of the secret, that you guys were actually...
Oh, we were dancing before games. We had a specific dance the girls made up. You know, we played beach ball before the summit match in the other gym. We were playing all these games because if they get too serious, like today, they fold, they tense up.
Obviously a great team, and I thought you guys looked a little tight in the beginning you realized you could play with them a little bit.
Yeah, very tight. And, you know, giving them a lot of credit. They've got that one girl who just controlled the net, you know. And we usually do that. But we also haven't been really tested like they tested us today, with our confidence at least.
How many years is this for the program? And
well, it's 6 years for the program, 5 years as a varsity program. So, I mean, it's a storybook, you know.
Yeah. Do you feel like the younger girls have something to live up to now?
I certainly hope so. they couldn't have seen a better example of what it takes for hard work and determination and just loving the sport.
How great was this?
It's just an honor to be here, really. Someone has to lose, so it's just really great to be here. So.
You guys made a great run. How did you guys do it?
We just stayed together as a team and worked hard the whole season.
Do you feel like this is something for the younger girls to aspire to in the future?
Definitely, yes. To be here is amazing, and I hope that
is it fun in a way to play a team that's as good as Ramapo is?
It's fun, but it gives us a lot to look at, what we need to work on. It's a lot of fun just being out here.
Can you sum up your season? What's it meant to you guys?
This season has been a lot of work for us. We did have an amazing season, and we hope that the best of luck to the girls coming up.
How great is that South Group 2 banner going to look?
It's definitely going to look